think it is important to share my experiences with the wider population and different generations, because it's not a normal thing for anyone to do, especially not as a 19-year-old girl to go to around different countries skiing and spending full time in the winter. And I know I'm incredibly lucky, and I'd never take any of what I've done for granted. I mean, definitely on bad days, when you've had a tough day training or things aren't going your way, and you just look up and just see where you are and you know, just the view, it's incredible. I think I'm really lucky to be here, and I kind of want to share with everyone, because it's something I never get tired of. It's just doing what I do, being where I am. I'd like to share, especially through my blog. I mean, that was the first thing I did. This season that was really new to me, is create my blog. And I didn't really think anyone would read it. I thought, oh, well, it would be nice, you know, I could look a diary for myself to see what I do over the year, things to look back on. But a lot of people are, oh, Nee, no, I read your blog every post, and I get email subscriptions and things for it. And that's kind of like, wow, people are interested in what I'm doing. And I think I kind of want to take that a bit further. Reading about what I do, because it is just a little bit different. Again, within the skiing community, no one else has attempted to do what I do in the same way as commit to coaching and racing. So for a lot of people, it was interesting to see if it would work out for me, and maybe other people in the future would maybe try to do the same thing as well. It was never really an option for me to finish school at 16. I mean, just even if my skiing career did kind of progress a lot faster, you always need to have something to fall back on at the end of the day. And I've always, even from a really young age, wanted to go to university. It's always been on my list of things to do. Doesn't really matter when, but I've always wanted to go. So I definitely did the idea to carry on with A-levels and study in sixth form. I think it was a big risk to defer again for the second time. It'll be 2 years out of full-time education. I have to go back and get into the swing of things again, but in terms of where my skiing career is now and where I wanted to go, I think it's definitely the right option for me. But I like the fact that I know I've definitely got a place to kind of fall back on should my skiing go wrong. I'm thankful for that support for my university. When I do go and study at university, I'm going to University of Manchester to study biomedical sciences for 3 years. But I think it's important for me to stay part of the skiing community. It's always been such a huge part of my life since a very young age. Manchester have a really big snow sports community, Scum, and I really want to be part of that, big part of that, racing for them in like the uni circuit, and taking part in mass participation in terms of like uni snow sports trips and stuff. But I'll probably still continue to race for my own benefit in the indoor series in the summer. But I definitely think competing in ski racing and encouraging participation for others is always going to be a big part of my life, especially at university. Recently, Stephanie, since I finished studying sixth form, skiing has become a pretty huge part of my life. I'm now trying to train at least 3 to 4 times a week, sometimes twice a day if I can, my skiing, and trying to balance that with part-time jobs. In terms of attracting customers, I've always liked Jack Cole's clothing, and especially when they had like the Saisonnaires range, and they had like hoodies and t-shirts with like my favourite ski resorts on. I was always more inclined to buy it because I thought like it kind of just related to me. But I still think skiing is a really cool sport, and if Jack Wills embrace that and follow that, I still think people find skiing cool and therefore buy clothing related to it. And I like to think that if I'm part of this whole image of skiing for Jack Wills, then that might be able to help it. So I think what I do is pretty cool, travelling around Europe to go around mountains as fast as I can. It's a pretty cool thing to do. But in terms of connecting with customers, I kind of think I do kind of have, I can relate to a lot of the Jack Wills ethos. I mean, like, university outfits and stuff. I mean, I'm going to university as one huge part of my life. British heritage. I ski with the British Ski Academy and I compete on behalf of Great Britain. It can't really get more British than that. And I think going back to your roots, where you came from, especially when Jack was always from Solcom and Devon, and they always complain about how big they are in America and Hong Kong and places, but they're still very much in the same Britain. I think the same thing happens with my skiing. I'm going to be here, crazy places, but I think it's going to be back at the ski slope or the British Ski Academy. I think giving back is really important. I mean, I've kind of a very individual, kind of almost selfish sport in a way, skiing. So I think it's important to give back. I think it's important, especially to keep grounded in my roots. I've been a member of Norfolk and I've been in the league since I was the age of 5 or 6, and I've gone through all of their race team programs, and I just like give back to them, my coaching and my knowledge and experience to the races twice a week in coaching sessions. And going back to the British Ski Academy, I originally went there when I was 11 because I was lucky enough to win a 2-week bursary. So giving back to them last season in terms of coaching athletes who were the same age as me when I went there is an important part, I think. Obviously I'm a bit of an adrenaline junkie. I love doing things a little bit differently, going fast. It's also one huge sense of adventure, travelling different places. Especially as I can't do much skiing in the UK. I just love the sport. I'm a competitive person. I love to compete. So I think even if I wasn't doing skiing, I'd do any sport but skiing. I think I love it purely because I love being in mountains and I love going fast. I've never really considered myself doing anything else. Amongst my favourite quotes, someone's by Michaela Schifrin, ABFTTB, always be faster than the boys.
B. E. A. T.